Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where did you find him?
Nabbing, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy.
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk. But I'm confident...
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you, vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
we're getting
one.
All of them out.
I'll have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way. This base was built for some 20th century war. Full of old tech, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
How they fire?
Point of entry, best assessment.
Hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
We're with you, Chief.
Yeah, get some.
Chief? Good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. Can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Fire!
under fire!
Get those bastards off the deck!
This way!
Look! Coming out of the vents!
Light him up! Light him up!
Drone! A whole swarm! They come down! Short control burst!
Try to hook up a timer, it might go off all by itself.
Johnson, you might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
A fresh set! Must be close. Spread out! Track it down!
Yeah. been called upon to serve.
Prophets use you like they used me. Reject their lies. Renounce, or all your hives will perish.
All we could. Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Falling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
What should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without you.
Drop!
Roots, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Command center.
Have you discovered how they plan to stop me?
Not as yet, Noble
Comrade.
Watch out!
There'll be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Elevator.
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
What happened?
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town of Ford.
Chief's got the right idea. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Let me. You got it.
I'll get the door, sir.
Some?
closer! All right!
Pelican's coming in. Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Voyager. But this warthog should help you punch on through.
Thank you.
long been the focus of our worship, now rests on its true pedestal. Now, its holy engines spark greater ones below, relics long without power, and ready to fulfill their divine purpose. Stand fast! Keep our enemies at bay! Soon, my brothers, we will all have our reward!
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
Then we don't have much time. Greens, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. He will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.